Why doesn't Black Friday seem as hype as it used to? The internet's and expanding the sales beyond one day. Some places have their Black Friday last for like 2 weeks. 1. Everything is online. 2. Sales suck now. 15 off? What the hell deal is that? 3. Financially difficult times. 4. Everyone is coming to realize corporate greed more and less willing to support consumerism.